Good morning, children. Now let's see the video of number zero.
Two, flip one, flip two. I just love to count with you. Let's go.
I've got a whole big bunch of coconuts. 1, 2, and 3. I've got a whole big bunch of coconuts up here in my tree. My coconuts fell down. How many coconuts are there now?
0, 0, 0.
0 means there's no more left. 0 coconuts for me. 0 means there's no more left. No coconuts in my tree.
0, 0, 0.
There's a whole lot of books on the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a whole lot of books on the floor. Let's pick up them all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now how many books are on the floor?
0.
0 means there's no more left. 0 books on the floor. 0 means there's no more left. We picked up them all.
0, 0, 0.
I got a whole bunch of beans on my plate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got a whole bunch of beans on my plate. Now it's eating time. Yum, 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 yum. I ate them all. How many beans are left?
0.
0 means there's no more left. 0 beans on my plate. 0 means there's no more left. No beans left to eat.
0, 0, 0.
Okay, now take out your maths notebook. Today we will practice number 0. Ma'am ne kal aapko karwaya tha number 0. Yes, 0 means nothing, kuch nahi. Okay, now let's see how we write number 0. Start from the dot, top dot. Okay, make a curve down, touch the down dot. Go up, touch the top dot again. 0, it looks like O. जैसे मैम ने आपको ओ लिखना सिखाया था वैसे ही हम नंबर 0 लिखेंगे. ओके, आपको इस तरह से राउंड करना है, इसको गोल घुमा के वापस से ऊपर टच करना है. विच नंबर इज दिस? दिस इज 0. नंबर 0. ओके, इस तरह से आपको 0 लिखना है एंड मैम को पिक्चर सेंड करनी है. बाय बाय.